Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to add grid lines in Picsart. Adding grid lines directly into an image in Picsart requires a few creative steps since there isn't a specific grid tool for permanent grid lines. So the first thing you need to do is to open up the Picsart application and open up an image you would like to draw the grid lines on. You can select an image from your camera roll or any other sources. After you have your image on the screen, go to the bottom menu and click on the draw option. Select shapes from the draw menu and then choose the line option, which should be available in the very first option under select shape. Once you choose the line option, you can then click on the tick at the top right and go ahead and draw the lines horizontally and vertically on your screen. You'll need to just manually draw the lines on the screen to get the grid effect. The line I'm drawing right now might not be perfect, but I'm doing this just in order to help you. So after you are done creating enough grids, you can go ahead and click on the apply button at the top right corner in order to save your project. So that is the only way you will be able to add grid lines in Picsart, since the grid function is not available throughout the app. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.